guys, this is Lucky with Lucky Sevens Tarot, and I'm here with the message of the day. Love on your family. Show them now that you love them. Show them that they matter, that they're important. Give them their roses now. I don't care what petty arguments you've had, what hurt you feel, what pain has been caused, the trauma that's there. If that person died today, how would it make you feel knowing where you are with each other without any forgiveness, without that conversation? If you wouldn't be okay with that, then you need to make some sort of amends. Don't let your pride get in the way of healing a relationship, to tell somebody that you love them. Life is precious. You can be here today and gone tomorrow. Yesterday, we were shaken. The world was shaken by this tragic loss. We lost a legend yesterday, guys. And not just him, but every human being involved in this tragedy thought that they were coming home yesterday. They were all healthy and had no reason to believe that they weren't. Their families thought that they were coming home to smiles and laughters, and they came home to heartbreak and pain. Do not make the mistake of thinking that you have more time with the people that you love. Make sure that every time you see them, you let them know and you give them their roses now. My heart goes out to the Bryant family and every other family involved in this tragedy. I wish you guys all the healing, all the love and support that you can hold and muster. And today, I want to challenge each and every one of you to put your pride to the side, to release any resentments that you might feel towards the people who matter to you. Show them that you love them. Tell them how you feel today, because tomorrow is not promised to any of us. I love you guys, and I hope that you're loving on yourselves. Peace, love, and blessings to you always.